listen to me. It's not what you think.
I have a boyfriend.
Hey, Margaret.
Come in. Margaret? CJ's at the door.
CJ's here? At this apartment?
She's at the door to this apartment, yes.
All right, CJ, you've got this. Margaret! Hey! I haven't seen you since I ruined your dad's party. Okay, bad joke. Look, I just need to say I'm really sorry about before. And before that. And before that. Pretty much the whole time I've known you. But how well do I know you? Let's go on a double date.
Double date?
Yeah, so we can get to know each other. Me and Mordecai, you and your boyfriend. Double date!
Oh, okay. I mean, are you sure that's okay?
We should make it okay. It's important to me that we're all...
All right, cool.
Cool! Great! It'll be great! You're great, okay? Okay. Okay, sideline at 7.
See you then. Oh, Eileen! Eileen! I heard your muffled screams. What's the matter?
I made it all up. I don't have a boyfriend.
So you're not dating weekend sports anchor Del Hanlon?
No, but saying I did felt like the only way to, not die.
Okay, but why did you agree to that double date thing?
I don't know! CJ was really excited about it, so I just went along with it. This is really bad. If they find out I lied, it'll make everybody feel all weird again. What should I do?
Tell the truth.
But then they'll know I lied.
Okay, well, that was kind of the only sensible option. You could ask Del Hanlon to pose as your boyfriend.
Tetherballs scream through the air, as do the dueling egos of these athletic titans. This has been Regional Junior High Tetherball. I'm Del Hanlon, bidding you adieu.
And cut.
You've done it again, Del. Well, hey, Margaret. Eileen, what brings you here? Most people just see Tetherball as a more boring version of Ball in a Cup.
I do feel that way about Tetherball.